little bit lower. Now, if you hang on to the water, you may be able to change the density by raising it slightly, because what I'm doing is warming the water up, and so the water is now less dense than that, and so for the same volume we've got less buoyant force, but we've got the same weight force, and so the balance of the forces is causing our mass to accelerate, albeit very slowly, downwards. And the water down the bottom is cool, so we've got a bit of a temperature inversion.